Welcome to this video, SAP Short and Simple. In this video, I would like to show you how you can display the command field within the SAP GUI. Enjoy this video and let's get started. In the application toolbar here in the top left corner, there we can see the command field or so-called OK code field. Within the OK code field or command field, there you can type in transaction codes to move from one transaction to another transaction. And with this button, you can close the command field in the application toolbar, and once again, if you click there, yeah, you can open the command field. And in some cases, if the OK code field or the command field is not visible in your case, then you can display and activate the command field in the SAP GUI options. You can reach the SAP GUI options once you are logged in the SAP system with this button, customize local layout or the key combination Alt and F12 in the application toolbar, and then options, or once you open up the SAP logon, and then in the top left corner there you can also choose options, and then under interaction design and then visualization one, there you can select the checkbox show OK code field, and once you've clicked on apply OK and logged in one again into the SAP system, then the command field will be shown and visible for you and ready to be used. Thank you very much for watching. SAP simple and short. Please subscribe to not miss very great and upcoming videos. See you in the next video.